U.S. Department of Defense and Lockheed Martin have finalized a $30 billion contract to deliver up to 398 F-35 Lightning-I aircraft. The agreement includes 145 Lot 15s, 127 Lot 16s, and 126 Lot 17s for Finland, Belgium, and Poland. The F-35 delivers unsurpassed capability to our warfighters and operational commanders. F-35 Joint Program Executive Officer USAF Lieutenant Gen Mike Schmidt stated, "This contract strikes the right balance between what's best for the U.S. taxpayers, military services, allies, and our foreign military sales customers." According to Lockheed Martin, Lots 15 to 17 are the first tranches equipped with the company's Technical Refresh 3, TR-3, package under the Block 4 capability requirement. The TR-3 involves a new integrated core processor with enhanced computing power, an updated memory unit, and a panoramic cockpit display. The F-35 is the world's premier multi-mission, fifth-generation weapon system, and the modernized Block 4 capabilities these new aircraft will bring to bear strengthens not just capability, but interoperability with our allies and partners across land, sea, air, and cyber domains, Schmidt said. Once shipped, the future F-35s will add to the current 894 F-35s deployed globally. The latest tranche of aircraft will cap off Lockheed Martin's contracts with Germany, Switzerland, and Finland over competing options. Continuing to add new countries to our global F-35 fleet further validates the capability and affordability of this aircraft in providing 21st century security to nations and allies. Lockheed Martin F-35 Program General Manager and Vice President Bridget Lauderdale added.